Here's the deal. We have a problem. You guys solve it.
Yeah.
We had a problem. The number, the time and temp number, popcorn doesn't work anymore. A viewer solved the problem.
Luke Klubel. Let's see. The number here. See what happens. Let's see.
So if you don't remember, back in the day, you used to be able to call a number to find out the time and temp. It was a recorded voice, very familiar to us all. Let's see if this works.
It was a lady. At the tone, the time is...
And you called popcorn?
That's the number that corresponds to the...
Yeah. That's how you would remember.
The time is 8:08 a.m.
That's not true. It's 8:09.
The time is 8:08
a.m. You're wrong. What happens if you
press
zero? What
about the temperature? Oh, they can't do the temperature because they don't know where you are necessarily, right? Maybe it wasn't the temp.
I press zero.
Goodbye.
Oh. Goodbye.
If you want to know what the time is, but it's a minute late, just dial 541-910-2885. I don't know what that spells. Thank you, Luke Klubel, from
this message was sent with high importance.
Close.
I just love that people, you know, it's such a give and take.
It is.
It really is.
I mean, I'm just looking at our time. Just turn on channel 5.
It's 8 p.m.
For many people, that is all we are, is a clock.
Yeah.
That you don't have to change the batteries. This is the best thing.
You don't have to set it forward. You don't know what to say after you guys say something. 8:10 right. is the time. Let's talk.
But you don't know what to say.
See what you did yesterday?
Or you don't want to continue down that path.
This is what we were doing yesterday, guys. We want to show you. We had a promo. We're about to go longer and stronger, as Burroughs likes to say.
What am I doing?
And this is a promo that we shot yesterday.
The title of the promo was More in the Morning. More in the Morning.
Who took those pictures?
I have no idea, but you did not give me photo approval. I appreciate this.
I haven't seen those.
It's all going so
fast. I look really happy there. All right, let's go. I don't know.
I like
hey, don't be
there.
Zooming in.
Well, I thought it was a
seriously.
I thought it was a ball. Yeah, your hair looks so. Didn't you like how you did your hair?
It was
okay. That's enough.
I was such the little sister, and I kept nudging you.
That fits your best. They did something different with their ears.
We're going to talk about the fact that we're going till 11 o'clock starting in January 6th. So that's a promo to talk about.
It was funny because I posted some behind the scenes on my Instagram, and someone goes, "What are you going to talk about for another hour? What can you possibly about?"
We're
going to
call the time and temp number several times.
Is it 11 o'clock yet? Please
tell me it's 11 o'clock.
Who knows?
I don't know what's going on, but I'm sure
we're going to have a great time. I mean, you're going to stick around with us, we hope. So make another pot of coffee.
Yeah.
Hot. Another pot of coffee. You're going to stick with us.
Exactly.
It's right now,
8:12.
It's happening right after marijuana is legalized recreationally in California. Maybe the powers of be are thinking that people will be kind of...
Oh, laying low.
Maxing and relaxing, I believe, is what you said in 1990.
Oh, you guys.
Wow. Warm and breezy out there today.
I'm all for it if it keeps people...
We'll be right back.
Watching more.
We'll be right back. Sunday, coming up. More of this. Exciting.